It is absolutely amazing how gorgeous this red carpet looks right now. They're just doing some last minute touch-ups, but it's amazing that yesterday this whole area was completely flooded. And we're going to find out how they got rid of all that water. How long did it take to remove the water from the red carpet?
About 15 hours, all night long.
How did you remove it?
A lot of vacuums, a lot of heads.
Have you ever experienced anything like this before?
No, this was a river.
Okay, thank you so much.